Last night, I licked a girl's butthole for the first time in my whole life, and it was pretty fucking fresh. I still fucked her afterward, though, you know, but I'd fucked girls before, so that wasn't all, I mean, it was cool and all, but it wasn't like something new. So yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. If you haven't, you know, I mean, you gotta get a girl who bathes properly. You want to get some bulldogging ass, you don't want to go there. That's what I'm saying. But next time, you know, you're getting down, and with a girl who has good personal hygiene, I'm saying,